As you can see, this is no place where wild animals should be kept at all. This is where Rocco had to live for lots of years, behind metal bars in this little cage. It wasn't easy to get him out, but we managed it. And now, in a few minutes, we will start our trip and go to the bear sanctuary in the north of Germany.